tell us how it's Saturday today in South Africa and welcome down. The great news is the All Blacks has just won Ireland with 46-14. Sorry, I have the score just here. I've pinned it with Google. It's a live score. But anyway, my team, the All Blacks, has just won. It's not like it's the first time, but we have won. And now we're going to the semi-finals next week. But anyway, if you are at home, like me, you are not interested in any DSTV or multi-choice thing, whatever, because I don't like multi-choice or DSTV for whatever reasons. My reasons basically is that you have to pay a lot of flipping money, and then at the end of the day, they just keep rising the prices. But the problem with them is it's not a problem to pay the money, but the thing is you have to watch the same flipping stuff every day. They keep repeating the same old shit. Basically, that sucks, man. Yeah, and I'm just happy today because I'm here to give you the good news, so that you can go out there if you have Wi-Fi at home, and then you can simply go and watch live sports like the Rugby World Cup. Like tomorrow is South Africa versus Japan. Sorry, my Afrikaans accent is coming back. But anyway, then you can watch it live like me. So basically, if it's your first time on this channel, sorry if I haven't introduced myself yet. I'm LemonCream, and this is the channel where we deal with any kind of thing. How to download the apps. It's apps that can help you watch free TV, watch movies for free on your cell phone. All you will need is Wi-Fi. So yeah, if you haven't subscribed yet, I only have 3 subscribers so far. The reason for that is I've started this channel like 3 or 2 weeks ago, and I haven't uploaded a lot of videos because I've been busy. But now I'm free, and I will be uploading videos every day, every day. But in this particular video or whatever, I'm gonna show you guys how to watch free sports, free movies, free TV shows online. This is basically American channels, but it doesn't matter wherever you are in the world. You can watch it just like me. I'm in South Africa. I support New Zealand, whatever. If you have a problem with that, that's on you, bro. It has nothing to do with me. I'm a All Black supporter. The F with what you think or your opinion, love it or hate it, drop your dislike or whatever, I don't care. But simply, I'm gonna help you today. So, in return, you can just drop a like on my video or subscribe. But please subscribe to my channel. And click the notification bar so that you can get notified whenever I upload new videos. So let's get started. The first application that I use is called MOBDRO. So on MOBDRO, basically you can watch free cartoons, free movies, free sports, free TV shows, whatever. And it's totally free. You don't have to take money out of your wallet and pay anyone for that. All you have to do is you have to pay your Wi-Fi. That's totally on you. Or you can pay your data or whatever service provider you are using. But you don't pay anything for this application. Please take note, you don't pay anything for this application. It's a free application and you can watch free sports. The same sports that you are watching on the DSTV is the same sports that you will be watching on MOBDRO, and it's for free. That's the only difference. But MOBDRO basically is an application where you can watch all this stuff. And the channels for the Rugby World Cup is EIR. Just go to the search tab if you have MOBDRO. It's called EIR. It's a channel where you can watch it. And then the second channel is NBC Sports. And then ITV. And then what is the other one that I'm using for the rugby? It's called BEIN TV. Like it's written in purple, but I don't know how to pronounce that channel. But anyway, I will drop it here. Whenever you downloaded this application, I will leave all the applications that I'm talking about today. But for today, I'm only going to talk about two applications, and I will leave the links in the description box. So make sure that you click on that links and that you download MOBDRO and the next application that I'm going to talk about. And then also make sure that you click the subscribe button and the notification bar so that you can get notified once again whenever I upload a new video. And if it's working for you, if MOBDRO is working for you, and you basically love it just like I'm doing, then you can just click a like, drop a like down here or here, wherever it is, and then you can get started. You can also leave a comment in which you say it worked. And don't forget, on the 1st of November I will be releasing, or I will be giving away an Amazon gift card. An Amazon gift card to a lucky subscriber. So I'm in South Africa, like you guys know by now. And in South Africa, basically we don't use Amazon a lot, or I don't know of people there that is using Amazon. But if you are in America or wherever, I will give you this gift card of $200. I actually paid it with my PayPal account. I will give you this this Amazon gift card for free. So all you have to do is subscribe to the channel and click on the notification bar and drop a like. Then you will get this gift card. Yeah, so then the second application is Livenettv. This link is also in the description box. Make sure that you click on that link and that you download this one. And this one is basically a Pakistani application, but the only thing that I'm using it for, don't get me wrong, is for sports. The same channels that I have mentioned in the previous lines that I just spoke, you can get it there as well. Don't get me wrong, I have nothing against Pakistan people, but I really don't watch the other channels because I'm simply not an Indian or whatever. I'm not interested in that. But my girlfriend does watch it and she loves the Indian shows. So if you are Indian or Pakistani, you can also download this application and then you can start watching your free your live music channels or TV shows or movies for free as well. So that is just the same for MOBDRO, but I love MOBDRO the most. And if you are interested in watching live, if you are interested in watching free movies, 2019 movies or the latest movies, for free, as well as the TV shows and talk shows or whatever, reality shows, you can also get that on Cinema HD. Somewhere in my channel I have already dropped a video on how to get Cinema HD, so you can just go down there and watch how to get Cinema HD, and then you can also watch it. So I'm gonna release in this video, just after I've finished talking, I'm gonna show you just a small piece of proof of how true this actually is, because while watching the New Zealand game, I actually took a screenshot video just to prove to you guys that it is a legit application. And you can just, if you are able to see in the right hand corner, that you will see the channel name, and underneath the channel name you will see live. So I was watching it live with my Google live score pinned on the left hand side. So yeah, once again, thank you for watching. Enjoy the clip and don't forget to subscribe to the channel and click the notification bar whenever you see that MOBDRO is working for you or the other application is working for you. And don't forget to hit the like button and yeah, see you on the next one.
18. You have a net grab against you, please. Get it down, okay?
Took me a moment. Got there. A little bit slow, like Ireland tonight.
Thank you.
Angus Taava was penalised. And the ball in the hands of
Joey Carberry, whose World Cup has been ultimately disrupted by that ankle injury that he received in the warm-up series against Italy, who's had pressure.